twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star is such a familiar rhyme with children that we often forget that it has a named author, Jane Taylor. It was written between the years 1783 to 1824. The rhyme is the first stanza of the poem in Rhymes for Nursery. 1806, a volume of verse for children written by Jane Taylor in collaboration with her sister, Anne.
Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three.
Baba, black sheep is the title of semi-autobiographical short story by Rudyard Kipling, published in 1888. The story deals with the unkind treatment Kipling received between the ages 6 and 11 in a foster home in South Sea.